Want to study Japanese language? Visit our Facebook page at Plastone School, or you can click the link in the description. Sign up now and create your future with us. You can also visit our YouTube channel. Don't forget to click the subscribe button to be updated on our latest videos. Plastone Language School Incorporated.
Ohayou gozaimasu, minasan! Plastone Language School Incorporated has offered free online Japanese language training under our Corporate Social Responsibility Program. And you are one of those lucky students who have been given this opportunity. We are here today to witness the awarding of certificates to all of you who have successfully completed the free online training course for the Japanese language and culture. I am Eliza May Esguerra, School Administrator of Plastone Burgos, and I will be your host for today. Let us begin our program with an invocation to be led by Ms. Vendeline Marie and to be followed by the singing of the Philippine and Japan National Anthem.
Heavenly Father, we thank you for gathering us virtually today to celebrate the achievement of our dear students. We ask you to please make this event a successful one. May you continue to bless our beloved school, Plastone Language School Incorporated, and its faculty and staffs as we continue to provide our students with excellent learning course. We also pray for the safety and protection of everyone present in the online graduation. All this we ask in Jesus' name, Amen.
Mga kababayan, ang pambansang awit ng Pilipinas.
Tayang mag-iliw, telas ng sinahanan, alam ng puso sa titik mo'y buhay. Upang ipilikang, kuya ka ng mag-iting, sa manlutupin, di ka pasisipin. Sa nagatanggutong sa sibuyan, sa nagit mo wagaw, ay hinatanggut lakaw, isa pagkayang inamahal.
To this important event, the Institute Head of Plastone Language School Incorporated, Ms. Kim Cabual.
Minasan, ohayou gozaimasu. Konosotsuge de, ni nao, kangei soru no wa, watashi no meiyu desu. この瞬間を日本語を学ぶことの難しさ、楽しさを振り返ってください。キレがないような聞く練習、キレがないような書く練習、数回の試験使って大変な日々があっただろう。しかし、そういったが試練があったにもかかわらず、卒業生の皆さんはそれをすべて克服しました。Blackstone Language School's effort in teaching the Japanese language has not been put into waste. Our dear students, you have shown that with hard work and dedication, learning the Japanese language and culture is attainable and possible. We are proud of you. これは終わりではありません。これからは新しい道の始まります。Accept each challenge, handle them confidently, and surely you will conquer and succeed. This is it, the completion of your training for Japanese language and culture. おめでとうございます、皆さん。頑張ってください。一番になりましょう。
To extend his warm congratulations to our students, our language advisor, Mr. Kenichi Hashimoto, will give his message.
皆さん、ご卒業おめでとうございます。皆さんは今日までたくさん日本語を勉強したと思います。日本語の勉強はどうでしたか？難しかったですか？楽しかったですか？たくさん話せますか？一番好きな日本語の言葉は何ですか？皆さんは今日卒業をしますが、日本語を忘れてしまわないようにこれからも勉強を続けてください。ここで勉強した日本語があなたの未来にとって大きな武器になることを願っています。最後に日本語の言葉を送りたいと思います。それは、物語はここから始まるのだ、です。これは鉄腕アトム、アストロボーイを書いた日本の有名なアニメーターの手塚治虫さんが言った言葉です。あなたの未来は今日から始まるという意味です。皆さん、今日からあなたの未来を始めてください。改めまして、ご卒業おめでとうございます。
Now, we are going to present the certificates of completion to our students who have completed the Japanese Language and Culture Online Training course. Congratulations, Gloria G. Abaya. Donna Marie O. Adaptar.Maribeth G. Aguirre. Eden N. Azor. Jasmine B. Atienza. Melanie L. Austria.Maricar M. Bayo. Annabel S.P. Baluyot. Tina D. Banes. Charlene T. Bakirian. Mary Joy G. Begino. Analiza M. Betulan. Rhea Jane Bohol. Lunet B. Bondad. Angelica May Bonifacio. Valerie Roxanne C. Brania. Jeremy B. Bulado. Judy Ann C. Bumanlab. Retina Joy H. Campos. Anne May E. Canoy. Cecil S. Castellano. Annie R. Chavenia. Michelle A. Concepcion. Samantha Feliz E. Coronel. Maida B. Dagyo. Brian M. De Leon. Princess Karen B. De Osera. Karen B. De Larmente. Kayla May E. Diadula. Angeline M. Diala. Mary May P. Embatic. Samantha Daniel C. Enriquez. Norlin D. Flores. Rinalyn Gabutan. Michelle P. Ganzon. Joyce Lorben Saira A. Gomez. Jasmine O. Gonzalez. Fatima Joy C. Ibrahim. April M. Ikapin. Precious Trimaine S. Jackson. Zelda T. Lagasca. Len L. Lawanes. Sara May E. Leaño. Carmela N. Luna. Melinda T. Makalintal. Melinda T. Makalintal. Sofia Marie Macalintal. Ivy G. Mahinay. Michelda R. Mangad. Maris P. Marquez. Cher Pauline M. Moog. Jovany A. Moratalia. Jolena May P. Ocampo. Jenny L. Ono. Evelyn T. Panas. Catherine Divine M. Pascual. Romela R. Regasti. Renz Hilary P. Rayman. Vinci Stephanie S. Sanchez. Viola A. Sanchez. Gabriel R. Sangalang. Sheila May L. Santos. Trisha Mariz S. Serrano. Maria Miyuki C. Suzuki. Jaela A. Tadeo. Dexter V. Villahin. Mary Angel V. Zamudio. Congratulations, dear students, for completing your Japanese language and culture online training course. We are certain that doors of opportunities will open up for all of you. Online classes are not easy as it is new to all of us. But there are students who have managed to excel in our online training course and exceeded our expectations. And to give recognition to these students, they will be awarded with an achievement award for garnering an average of 85% and above in their final exam. Giselle A. Concepcion with a general average of 85%. Sheena D. Banyes with a general average of 89%. Remy L. Ono with a general average of 91%. Princess Karen B. De Osera with a general average of 92%. Adriel R. Sangalang with a general average of 92%. Isaela A. Tadeo with a general average of 92%. Melinda P. Macalintal with a general average of 92%. Selena May P. Ocampo with a general average of 93%. Joyce Dorben Saira A. Gomez with a general average of 95%. Cases of COVID-19 continue to rise, and we are still far from assuming to traditional classroom setup. But here in Plastone, health and safety precautions are already in place. We guarantee that when face-to-face classes are to be allowed, we at Plastone are new normal ready. To end this event, let us hear a message from Mr. Eric James Ruiz, Regional Supervisor of Plastone Language School Incorporated.
Minasan, konnichiwa. Gozotsugyo, omonedo gozaimasu. Minasan, Plastone Nihongo Gakko de Nihongo wo benkyou shite itadaki kokoro no soko kara kansha itashimasu. Honjitsu no sotsugi shiki wa 日本語の勉強の終わりではなく、始まりに過ぎません。これからの皆さんの障害のために、日本語がきっと役に立つと思います。プラストンで学んだことをどこにいても、誰に当ても、生かしてほしいと思います。もし日本で働く機会があれば、日本語も仕事も精一杯頑張ってください。 We are glad that you are successfully completed the Japanese language and culture training course despite the challenges brought by our current situation. I would also like to express my gratitude to our teachers who are committed to the success of every student and who continue to take a personal interest in their academic and social development. We encourage you to keep on practicing speaking Japanese language even if we are already done with your online classes so that can be improved and will be more confident in speaking Nihongo. We hope to the training course that you have taken, doors of opportunities will open up for you. Arigatou gozaimasu. Omonedo gozaimasu.
Arigatame omedeto gozaimasu. We hope that the Japanese language and culture knowledge you learned from Plastone will be your stepping stone in achieving your dreams. Good luck, and we hope only the best for everyone. Arigatou gozaimasu minasan for joining us in our virtual graduation. Stay safe and have a great day.